folk, Retro here with another Early Access gameplay video. And this time we're going to take a look at the brand new DLC for Stranded: Alien Dawn. This is called Dunes and Moons and will be coming around December 1st, and you can find yourself a brand new desert biome, three powerful moons and much, much more. But as a little bit of a heads up, I hadn't actually played the base game before checking out the DLC, so if you see a little bit of noob gameplay, please excuse that, and a giant shout out to the devs as they did help me alongside. I am only allowed to show you up to 10 minutes of edited footage, but I've tried to cover as much as possible to show you the landscape, some new resources, and of course the creatures within the biome. This new DLC provides a hardened challenge, and a lot of it is focused on resource management, as plant life is pretty scarce. On top of this, the seasons are quite on an extreme roller coaster, so you have to be prepared for either side. It also includes a new survivor, and the wildlife have a variety of behaviour traits, which might make them a little bit more unpredictable and aggressive, so keep an eye out. Thanks again to Frontier for the early access so that they can provide you all for this gameplay. I hope you all enjoy the video, and don't forget, like and subscribe.